Hey folks, RayDog, Big American Man, Thunderbeast Arms. This is a AR-15 converted to Fullauto by Thunderbeast on a Form 2. This is our 223P suppressor. It's not really a Fullauto rated can, but I always get in trouble for trying to break things. So let's just run a couple mags through this thing Fullauto, see how she holds up. Little hot, holds up just fine, pretty quiet, overall very, very good can.
Kill it.